Lesson 3. How does Orchid keep data private? Orchid facilitates the purchase and sale of bandwidth between users and providers. Because it's decentralized and blockchain-based, Orchid is able to keep data more private than traditional VPN services in two ways. First, when you pay for bandwidth on Orchid, you can only pay with Orchid's Ethereum token, OXT. You couldn't pay with a credit card or bank account, even if you wanted to. This means using Orchid doesn't require sharing a card number, home address, email address, or any other info with the bandwidth provider, or with Orchid itself. Second, the Orchid app can assemble providers together in a multi-hop configuration that uses layered encryption. At each hop, data is protected so that no single internet provider can make a connection between the Orchid app and the content being accessed. This means that, unlike a traditional VPN, bad actors interested in nefarious data collection won't know both who you are and what content you are accessing when you use multiple hops. Orchid uses staking to incentivize participants in the network and to avoid bad behavior. Staking is the process of setting aside crypto to support the operations of its network. To sell bandwidth on Orchid, providers must stake OXT. The more OXT a bandwidth provider stakes, the greater their chances are of being selected by the network's node provider smart contract to provide bandwidth to users. This creates a virtuous cycle where the sellers who provide high-quality bandwidth can grow their user base and be rewarded with OXT, which they can then stake to grow their user base even further. Orchid's off-chain management of nanopayments also enables gas optimization so the network may function with very low fees. More importantly, the decentralized nature of Orchid's nodes and payments make it very difficult for bad actors to censor or disrupt it. Orchid believes that a free, open, and private internet is a fundamental human right. And Orchid is committed to improving internet data privacy and security and providing a safer internet experience through decentralization.